Oh, he's picked that one. It's a flat six.
Nicely played once again. Up and over the back of the point this time around.